Hi everyone, this is Sachin, one of the founders of Nikki.ai. With Nikki, we are building a virtual agent that handholds the next million users in online transactions. Now let me just break this down. Nikki is a virtual agent. It's a conversational AI. It can talk to you in your language. It's an agent, which means the use cases are very specific to what an agent does today. Most people in India, they go to an agent when they want to book a train ticket for their next Western Navy trip with their family, or they want an insurance plan and they want someone to help them assist with that purchase, they go to that agent. Nikki would be that agent. Nikki helps you with the best service that you want to consume, and helps you make the right selection, gets you the best price, and is your representative into the online ecosystem. Secondly, from a market standpoint, the focus is the next set of users who are coming online. This is not people like you and me who are comfortable in English, who come from tier 1 markets, have been used to digital ecosystem for the last 15-20 years, been using laptops, desktops, and then to gradually move to a mobile ecosystem. That's not our users. Our users are the next set of users in India who are now warming up to the internet ecosystem, starting their digital journey with their smartphone, and are struggling to understand and adopt smartphones. Either it is because they don't trust the ecosystem of payments, either it is because they need handholding, they need assistance in their transactions, or it could be because they're not comfortable with the language, they're not comfortable with the user interfaces. So we are building a conversational AI that will help this set of users to interact with the digital world without really having to figure out how it works. They can just talk to them like they talk to their friends.
10 rupai ka recharge karo.
क्या आप 9741417141 फोन के लिए रिचार्ज करना चाहेंगे आप?
हाँ,
9741417141 वोडा कर्नाटक के लिए 10 रुपए का रिचार्ज कर रही हूँ, क्या ये जानकारी सही है?
हाँ.
This is the next segment of users who are coming online. People who today have been used to the offline experiences of a purchase. That's the user base that we are targeting, and what we really want to do is help them with the convenience that the online ecosystem offers without the hassle that they typically have to go through in understanding the user experience in the online world, or in understanding the languages that they have to learn, or in the loss of assurance and assistance that typically seek into the online ecosystem. So what we are really focusing on is give them the same superior experience that they get in the offline ecosystem. More than 50% of the world are still to adopt the digital ecosystem. And if you want them to really jump from to a more superior user experience, it is best to do that with a conversation system, because they get it, that's their existing user experience. Nikki, what we are really doing is that by making it simpler to use, by providing the user experience in their own language through a conversational method, what we are seeing is that the digital adoption is coming much faster, and even from segments which are not using the internet. And to do that, we've partnered with large players like Google Pay or Amazon Pay, and have been using this partnership to get to a larger base of the audience who are still new to the internet. And through them, we are building coupled experiences wherein they are solving for the payments part of the problem and we are solving for the experience part of the problem. The world is progressing very rapidly, and every time we are seeing new technology disrupting the current existing ecosystem, and there are technologies like blockchain, AI, or VR that is growing the pace extremely fast. And what we are largely seeing is that if you marry a technology with the right consumer problem, you can see massive white space that you can disrupt, and a big opportunity overall. specifically to conversational systems, people are actually building multiple use cases on conversational systems. For example, with Alexa, you can ask Alexa to play a song, or with Google Assistant, you can ask questions. And with Nikki, people generally tend to do transactions, and this is the use case that we are focusing on.